and girls, it's Nathan Birch here from the BeInvestor.com.au head office, and today I'm pulling properties out of the vault to bring to you so you can see what other investors have been up to over the course of the last few years building their own property portfolio. Today I'm showing you property, I've shown you some nice properties, some pretty properties, some blue chip properties, some ugly properties, all different stuff. This one here would have to be one of the ugly ones. This one here is a three bedroom townhouse we bought for one of our clients in Western Sydney last year. It's only 12 months ago that we bought this thing. Think about it, it's 2015, last year was 2014. We've had a lot of growth in the market and people say you can't afford affordable housing in the current market. People whinge about it every day of the week. I tell you my friends, $240,000 for a three bedroom townhouse. Rent on it, $320 per week. Current market value, if you just sold the property today, I reckon you'd be able to sell it for $330,000, $350,000. So, you know, here's an opportunity where someone has nearly made $100,000 just in 12 months from buying a property, which is cheap, low risk, low cost, with a good upside for growth. This has had good growth, it's got a good cash flow, and it's got a very low entry price, and it was below market value at the purchase time. Once again, these things here, especially in a heated market, there's lots of heated markets around the country, and I've spent the last decade building relationships with real estate agents out there to be able to get my hands onto this sort of stock so I can, you know, accumulate it before anyone else does. So when real estate agents that we deal with, when the property comes up, the first person they call is Nathan. If Nathan doesn't want it, they'll put it out to the general market. If Nathan wants it, they'll protect and guard it and make sure I get it. So this is how we buy properties. Deals are still out there. Doesn't matter if it's going to be this year, next year, or the year after, or 10 years ago. There's always going to be opportunities out there. Don't let your subconscious mind, the media, or your friends or family or anyone tell you that you can't buy properties, which are going to put you in a better financial position. We'll catch up soon. If you have any questions, send us an email, comment below, share this around your friends, and we'll have a chat shortly. See you later. Bye.